I put out disclaimers for everyone. I'm going to say it on this platform as well. Next person that comes up to me like, oh, I recognise you from somewhere.
Yeah,
I've been saying to people, bro, I'm not going to do this for you. You're going to have to do this.
I happened to be in the gym, bro. Oh, I happened to be in the gym yesterday. I was, I think, what was I going to do? I can't remember what exercise I was going to do. A guy was up to me and he was saying, oh, your face looks familiar. Where do I know you from?
I hate that one.
Where do I know you from? I was like,
I hate that one.
I said, you tell me, bro, and I cracked on. You tell me, bro, and I cracked on. I was getting my weights and cracked on.
You can't make me do this for you.
This is what I do. I was at Boots yesterday, and I was literally just running errands. As in, I was, like, in one of those moods where you just, like, I need to get shit done.
Focus.
I don't really want
music
to do
in.
Very that.
Yeah, tunnel
I'm paying. The girl's going like this.
No.
But then no words are going out, right? So I'm going... And she's going, your face is familiar. Okay, what do you want me to do with that? And I always just go, no, I'm a nobody. Honestly, nobody. She's like,
you can't be like, oh, it's me, I'm Ash.
You know me. Because that's clapped.
That's so clapped if you do that.
Yeah. Oh, actually makes me feel sick.
So I'm looking at her like, come on.
Antics with that? Yeah, not that.
Do you remember? Antics.
And that is on branding. Yeah.
That's me.